Pink Elephant is specializing in the healthcare industry, and as well we have a large customer base in logistics. We have approximately 120 engineers in our team, and all of them are using Bomgar.
The division I'm heading is the IT services division, which provides outsourcing services, professional services, and consulting and education services to the corporate market. The business case for Bomgar was along two lines. One is there's a time saving plus, so it's much more efficient, and also it's a lot safer, so security wise it's also a great step forward now using Bomgar than before. Before using Bomgar, everything in managing our client systems, the access part with the passwords was done manually, more or less. So there was loads and loads of passwords, loads and loads of lists, and also we use sometimes temporary personnel, so it's very hard to keep track of who uses which password and stuff like that. So now we have Bomgar, it's all one single access, it's much more efficient and it's much more safe also.
Prior to Bomgar, each of the 120 engineers has to manually change all his privileged access passwords for all our different customers. Bomgar fully automates the password rotation, so the engineers don't have to worry about any password change anymore. And also they don't have any knowledge about the privileged passwords anymore. The key driver why Pink Elephant selected Bomgar is the enthusiastic response from our workforce in using this Bomgar product, and especially the centralized configuration database, which is a part of the Bomgar Privileged Access Management. An engineer, with one click of the button, he should be able to gain access to the customer device. And that was not possible in your competitor packages.
On a monthly basis, we have approximately 2,500 incidents, 1,500 service requests, and 500 changes for all of our customers put together. I use it to just double click on a server and log into it to perform maintenance, changes, investigate problems and that sort of stuff. Our networking security team don't have to enable any specific traffic rules to allow access to one system but not the other. We all do that through the group policies and stuff set up in the Bomgar Privileged Access. By using Bomgar, the only port requirement is outbound a secure connection over port 443, which is encrypted and doesn't require any additional firewalling or proxy setup. We have set up recording, including an audit trail to see which of our employees are logging into which customer at which time. For several of our customers, which are in Dutch healthcare, we are required to store the information regarding the logging and the audit trail and the video recordings for compliance.
We're able to see within minutes which user is on which server, and it's very easy to retrieve the, you know, who did a change and what did change on every server. So it's definitely improving the security in every way.
Our customers are pleased to see we now have a single solution for accessing all of our customers using Bomgar Privileged Access. They are happy to see that we enable our customers to onboard their vendors, so they have access logging, video recordings for their vendors.
Previous scenarios where we needed to hop on a server, the server needed to be connected to the environment of the customers, and we needed to memorize every credential, rotate every credential, and Bomgar just takes all the burden away.